performance I do. All right, this first one, because,
you didn't drink, Josh.
I did. All right, this first one's because we were getting a lot of political stuff like tonight, so figured I'd do my one political poem. This is in memory of Gil Scott-Heron. It's called #TRNT. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will be live. The revolution will be streaming through your windows, laptops, and smartphones. The revolution will be blogged, tweeted, liked, shared, reblogged, retweeted, and stumbled upon between midnight masturbatory sessions and sandwiched between funny cat memes. The resolution will be HD. Its evolution will be high speed. The whistles will be blown with frequency. The revolution will be commented on, scrutinized, vandalized, scandalized, stylized, and advertised. People will pay attention. People will forget to mention that some stand up, occupy, riot, and die. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will be streaming live through any filter you choose. The facts? Democratized. The democracy will be corporatized. The corporations personified. The people objectified, spied on, and villainized. The people that, the powers that be will lie, deny, and try to justify. The people will be disenfranchised. The prisons privatized. Death drones will be utilized, and no one will bat an eye. Because the revolution will be multiplied, oversimplified. The violence will be normalized. Lives sacrificed to satiate this golden calf's appetite. The revolution will not be televised, but Jerry Springer will.